Basketball is my game, but no game is fair if the rules are rigged. Rigged for insiders like Mike Conley. Senator Conley took nearly $50,000 from lobbyists in ComEd, then voted to raise our utility bills. Springfield politicians will do anything to protect their rigged system. I'll fight to reform the rules and big money in politics. No pay raises for legislators. No budget, no pay. As a state senator, I'll protect the middle class. Let's end this rigged game.